I'm Mark Lewis, and I participated in a clinical trial here at Mayo Clinic, and I gave blood that would look at how the COVID vaccine reacted with people that had compromised immune systems, that had Crohn's disease, if you will, and were on immunosuppressant drugs, to see how that vaccine helped them and protected them from COVID. I think it's always good to be part of something bigger than yourself. For me personally, participating in clinical trials is important. It's a fascinating journey. I think anything that I can contribute to it going forward helps people understand, and maybe someday they can find out what the real cause of Crohn's disease is. I would advise other people who might be considering a clinical trial here at Mayo to participate. I think that it's non-invasive. I mean, giving blood, if that's the extent of it, is not a big deal for people, and it's just a question of having to give some of your time. And that time and those labs and that blood could be monumental in the help of their research going forward. Mayo has a great program of research. I've always wanted to be able to participate and give back. They've given a lot to me in helping me get through my journey and struggle with this disease. I think overall, anytime it can be a collaborative effort between patient, doctor, and research, it benefits everybody. And I think that's why more people need to contribute and help with these research studies.